You know, we're just getting dumber as a species. And all you have to do is go to the checkout line at the supermarket to see it. You're going to go check out. Would you like a bag? No, I'm going to juggle these 47 items out to my clown car. No, a bag? Well, that would be too easy. I'm going to take the items out one at a time. I'll be right back. I'm coming back for the apple next. Should only take about 45 minutes. You guys cool with that? Well, I don't walk into a restaurant and order a bowl of soup. Did you bring your own bowl? No. Just ladle the hot liquid into my hands and I'll lick it off my blistered palms. Oh, what is that, split pea? That's delicious. I'm going to need a couple gauze bandages after this. I don't walk into an ice cream shop. Did you bring your own cone? No. I'm just going to lay underneath the center nozzle and you can fill my face with soft serve till I tap out. Yeah. I want a bowl. I want a cone. I want a bag. How many bags do you want? As many as it takes till there's no loose groceries on the conveyor belt. How the fuck did you get this job? Holy shit. I'll tell you something. You know what else I don't want to do? I don't want to build my own burger. I don't want to craft my own pizza. That's your job. What the fuck am I paying you for? Huh? What's next? A restaurant where I get to bust my own table? Ah, and then you have the audacity to put on a tip cup, you fucking cocksucker. Look, I get it. We're trying to save the planet. I get it. That's why I bought the 15 cloth packs. I have them. And every time I stop by the supermarket, you know where they're at? On top of my refrigerator, right where I left them. Okay? And God forbid you make an unplanned stop by the supermarket. I finally got pissed off. I threw them in the trunk of my car. Now I'm in the parking lot like an idiot, sifting through the bags. Can't be going to Whole Foods with a Ralph's bag. Can't be going to Gelson's with a Sprouts bag. It's a lot of work for some fruit that grows on trees for free. It's 10 cents a bag. 10 cents a bag. Because a dolphin got one stuck in his blowhole. And we don't even know that he didn't do it on purpose. You know? Maybe he had enough. Just wrote a little note in the sand with his flipper. I had enough. Just jammed it in there. Ty came in, washed away the note, and people thought it was a homicide.